determination in overcoming adversity in life or achieving at a high level. The next speaker needs to introduce himself, and I think I can speak for all of us when I say he has inspired us all over the last 3 years. Our student speaker from the class of 2013 is Cooper Doucette.
Good afternoon, my fellow graduates of class of 2013. Going into my sophomore year of high school, my goals were like any other high school athlete. Play varsity football, be in the NFL, and be the best athlete I could be. On August 14, 2010, that all changed, turning my world upside down. It was a routine day of football practice and the first day of tackling this season. After a couple rounds of tackling, this was my turn to go. I broke off my defender and attempted to tackle the ball carrier, and right then and there, I knew my life would be changed forever. After being rushed to the hospital, I was given the news that I had broken my C5 vertebrae, leaving me paralyzed from the neck down. After 2 weeks in the hospital and 6 months of intensive rehab at a Shepherd Center, a spinal cord rehabilitation center in Atlanta, Georgia, I was able to get back and win in my arm and just back. In Atlanta, I realized that my goal was to play varsity football and make it to the NFL were not realistic. My goals became relearning the basic skills in life, such as brushing my teeth and eating independently. In my heart, I knew I should never give up, and that each new goal was just as important as my goals were in the past. Back then, graduating from my class never ran across my mind. Over 3 years later, here I am with the honor of speaking in front of me, my fellow classmates, and also having the honor to attend the University of New Hampshire in the fall. Immediately after my accident, I didn't think this day could be possible. But with the mindset to never give up, I know firsthand that anything is possible. One day while watching ESPN Sports Center, a man named Jimmy Garoppolo popped up on the screen. 30 for 30 episode. For those who don't know who Jimmy B is, he coached North Carolina State in one of the biggest upset wins against the University of Houston in the 1983 NCAA basketball championship. Later in his life, he was diagnosed with cancer, which led to body consumed by tumors. The one thing that inspired me about this man is that far along in his cancer, he made a speech at the Espo. Barely able to walk up on the stage, he gave one of the most inspiring speeches that keeps me going every day. During his speech, he told the audience, "Don't give up, don't ever give up." 3 weeks later, Coach Belbaum passed away, leaving his words for all of us to remember. No matter how your goals may change, like mine did, I want to leave my senior class with this message of "Don't give up, don't ever give up." With the hard times just ahead of us, remembering this one message can and will bring great things and success into our future. Thank you and congratulations.
Attaboy, Coach.